Hello, my name is Stephen Burnett, and those of you who know me know that I've been working in the cruise industry for a good part of my life. I'm particularly interested in product development, and to that end, Helene and I took a remarkable trip along the Labrador coastline on the Northern Ranger freight delivery boat. We started off in Happy Valley Goose Bay and visited several communities along this landlocked coastline. We visited Rigolet, of course, Northwest River as well, McCovic, Postville, Hopedale, and Nain before we turned round and came back to Happy Valley Goose Bay. This region is called Nunatsiavut and is a self-governing Aboriginal region of Canada with a remarkable population of interesting, welcoming, and very turned on people. We met some remarkable folks along this trip. The following video will give you some idea of what this Inside Passage looks like. In many respects, it is the equal of the Alaska Inside Passage. Plenty of inland cruising with islands protecting the water so that it's rather calm, with a number of fjords that lead into tiny bays with deep water passages for cruise ships. I heartily recommend this wonderful region of Canada for a cruise experience, and hope that the following film will give you some idea of what it looks like.
We can sail, we can sail, sail away, sail away, sail away, we can steal, we can eat, we can grow, we can sail, 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 we And do.